we shouldn't force ourselves to grow. We should.
Ladies and gentlemen, your boy, we entertain back with another.
Outspoken, you're very real. You're always talking about how Nigerians have set a standard. Ghanaians will never get to where Nigeria is. Why do you make such comments? And one, first of all, I want to ask, when your people are comparing you to Burna Boy, Davido, they make comments like, oh, when Burna Boy came to Ghana, he was rolling with you. You know, you were way ahead of him. Now Burna Boy is way ahead of you. When people make such comments, how does it make you feel? And when do you feel that Burna Boy is ahead of you?
That nah.
Ghana with Shatta Wale. That's all. It's my G for life.
Yeah.
You know, me and my boys, we fight. But still, we did. Me and Jude fight. So let's fight. The people that have not fought with them, maybe is my bodyguard. But that one, even very soon. Because I like my brothers to know me.
Mm.
You understand me? I don't take any grudges, like, you know, from Benna Boy's side or
Okay.
I'm 23. I'm going to be 24.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't force people to grow.
Mm.
Just imagine. Look at, you see, today, after this interview, you guys should go and sit down. You have points to write in your notepads for life guidance.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, it's Burna Boy and Davido and Whiskey's time. Now Rema is even added to the list.
Yeah.
So go and fucking sit down and learn your homework and come back again.
But are you also playing for big crowd? You're not playing. You're also not playing
baby,
for those kind
baby,
of big shows.
Baby. Oh yeah, Chopkis. Listen, I'm letting you understand something.
Okay.
The reason why I don't travel is because I'm an independent artist.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm doing everything myself.
Mm.
I like the
Ghanaians that you want to perform for a white crowd. Bro, it's Burna Boy and Davido and Whiskey's time. Now Rema is even added to the list.
Yeah.
So go and fucking sit down and learn your homework and come back again.
But are you also playing for big crowd? You're not playing. You're also not playing
baby,
for those kind
baby,
of shows.
Baby. Oh yeah, Chopkis. Listen, I'm letting you understand something.
Okay.
The reason why I don't travel is because I'm an independent artist.
Okay.
I don't want to say, I'm doing everything myself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm humbly enjoying my fans. If I've not blown in America, I did a song with Beyonce. They say it's not me. Fine. It's their father. This thing is, I like that. But I won't force myself to move around Beyonce for wannabe life.
Right.
Please.
Right.
I get what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Your artists are following artists just to impress people that, yes, you know, I know this guy.
Boy, I say, he really you know, as when they say breeze blow, he go foul yash go expose. Oh boy, he really talk, he makes sense for this conversation. So many not just for entertainment, make people laugh, but he gets a kind point where he
is that you think the artists are saying you can see you can feature 16,435 artists in the world still if you're not popular, you're not popular.
You're not popular. Brilliant. Yeah.
Yes, I mean, so yeah. What Stoneboy is performing at festivals and stuff like that is that's why I say in his mind for himself.
Mm-hmm.
Is he affecting you?
No.
But when they call Whiskey right now, you're shy.
Mm-hmm.
Let them call Burna Boy right now. You, oh my God, I'm wet. No, it's true. But you see, our sarkodie and things, you people have forced them to go too much. That's why today, Kiddy will go and perform in America and people will say he's flop. He has not flop.
He's just put him on a standard that he doesn't belong.
Yes, he follows man's mind.